Harlem shut down due to prohibition. Well, it came north.
And so the blacks who were entertainers and musicians started to flock to Montreal because there was work, and the work was plentiful.
So if you wanted to be entertained, to gamble, to see dance, to just enjoy yourself, Montreal was the place to come to.